It's totally customized. So, for example, last week we had one patient who came in for what else could she do besides her medication for blood pressure. We spent a lot of her visit talking about mind-body medicine, what things she could do to relax, guided imagery, hypnosis, spiritual work. And then we have a lot of patients who are coming in with cancer who want to know, what else can I do besides the traditional approaches of chemotherapy, surgery, and radiation therapy? What else can I do that might possibly augment my chances for cure and or feeling better? And what can I do to help alleviate some of the side effects that I get from those traditional approaches?